Okay, hi teacher. Welcome to our second video. In this video, we will talk about what are the home page will show and what are the showtime page will show, as well as about us and chat. So let's get into it. The home page, this shows the movie that is based on a future schedule. So let's say if you are an admin. So if you like add two movie like Tenet and Pandora, so let's say that today's date is 9 and December, and the Pandora movie schedule has been set on 10, as well as the Tenet movie is set on 8. So the homepage here, we only show the Pandora movie because it was based on a future schedule mah. So if you see the homepage didn't show that means that you haven't set the schedule on the future. Okay, so that's all from the homepage. Okay, now let's talk about the showtime page. Okay, in this showtime page, the user can navigate in this week of today's date. So because now is Wednesday mah. The past day you cannot click and also cannot navigate, and the Thursday at the future date you can click, means that in this week lah. Okay, so you can like view on this day which movie schedule you can book. So you can test this by changing the date time in your computer system so that you can test it on how it show lah. Okay, so let's talk about you can search what are the movie you want to book. So let's say you want to search Interstellar. Okay. And then there is this Interstellar description it will show, movie description. And then you can like navigate through so that it will show what are the movie what the movie time available for this movie lah. So we also got implement a YouTube integration, so you can watch a YouTube trailer by clicking on this. You can watch it in here. You can watch it in here. So I will go back, and then let's say you want to go back, then you click on filter to go back lah. So yeah, you can just view all movie schedule. So showtime page has been talked. Now let's talk about us page. Okay, in about us page, we only view the location, write the location and the number of halls, just static HTML in here. And then we got a Google Map integration in here. So this is our cinema system, our cinema location. So you can view the direction in here or as well as in here. So the location marker was in here. Okay, that's all for the about us. So let's talk about help. Help, there we got implement a chat room. So let's say if you have any assistant as a customer, you can ask here and then the admin can reply to you. So let's demonstrate. So let's say I log in as admin in here in the Firefox browser. Okay, now let's go to help as an admin. So let's say I have an assistant. Hi, I want to ask something. Okay, it takes some time. Just now, I don't know why cannot enter the chat. I want to ask something. Okay, I want to ask something in here. Okay, and then as an admin, you can reply to it. So what's up? And then it will show the admin if you are an admin to reply lah. So you can just enter, key in what are the message. Okay. So let's say if you navigate to about us and then you navigate back to help. The message is still there, but is the green the color won't be apply to you lah. So that's all for the help page. Okay, so that's all for the video 2 video. We will see you in the next video.